Hey guys, playing Rainbow Six, at least hopefully. Don't know exactly how to play.
You will engage in 10 fundamental counterterrorism situations before being deployed. Report to the SAS base in Hereford. You are to infiltrate a kill house and clear the area of enemy combatants. In close quarters combat, operators must rely on situational awareness to locate and identify threats and assets. Secure the area using a slow and methodical sweep. Here, you will face a trained enemy, equipped with military-grade weapons and explosives. You will need to rely on basic muzzle discipline and your ability to reduce exposure to enemy fire by using the environment. Never stop until the threat is neutralized.
Eliminate all hostiles.
Okay, one sec, guys. How do I know if it's taking a minute? Oh. What the fuck? Oh, okay then.
Eliminated all friendlies.
Okay, that is so bullcrap. Fucking doctor. Connection required. What do you mean? Oh. You have to connect Rainbow Six servers. Progress. What? I'm hungry. Got one viewer. Sweet.
Eliminate all hostiles.
You ain't tricking me this time. Okay, there's five more. Hi, whoever's watching. Wait, now they just left. Wrong button.
Remaining.
Now's our chance.
Hello, who's ever watching? How are they? Something fall into a trap. Even though I have no idea where the hell. Alright, that was it for nothing right there. No, I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Where the fuck are they coming from? I'm so lost. There's one enemy remaining. I don't know where he is.
Neutralized. Oh, mission successful.
In a hostage situation, you cannot be slow and methodical. Once you breach the perimeter, you must conduct a violent and dynamic assault in order to extract the hostage from a barricaded house. Use breach charges to quickly infiltrate the building. The physical safety of the asset is paramount. Breach charges give you a momentary tactical advantage to neutralize enemies and take control of the asset. Provide cover for the asset as you move to the extraction point, eliminating any hostiles you encounter. Good luck.
Hostage located. Move to their location and secure the hostage.
Hope I hit the right button.
Hostage located. Move to their location and secure the hostage. Eliminated all friendlies.
Okay, I don't need to see a replay of how I died.
Hostage located. Move to their location and secure the hostage.
Oh shit, killed one of the guards. One of them. Oops.
Grabbing hostage.
Hostage secured. Move to the extraction point. Hostiles approaching. Keep the hostage secure. been eliminated.
Good. The donuts are pretty good. Too bad I'm out, though. I think.
Hostage found. Move to their location and secure the hostage.
The part is good thing I know where all the enemies are, pretty much. And I know not who to kill now. Knife them this time. X to what? Oh no! That's not what I wanted to do. Yeah, it's not. Yeah, it looks fun. So far it is. I even bought the Division. And. God of War remastered. God of War 3 remastered. And for Division. So I know my cousin has them, so I know me and him's gonna be playing them for. Ooh. Headshot. I don't care that I died, okay? I don't care. Oh my god. Oh. Okay. Now you guys can probably
move to hostage location and secure the hostage.
Yeah, I love them too. I've played the second one, I believe. A little bit of that one. But I have the third one for my PS3. Now I got Black Ops. I mean, I have the third one remastered for my PS4. Contact! Took a different strike this time.
Secured. Move to the extraction point. Hostage free. Secure the hostage. Hostiles approaching. Keep the hostage secure. Hostage secured. Extract the hostage. The hostage. all friendlies.
Nice. I will. Sorry about that. But no, yeah, I have all. I want all three of them. So, but I gave mine to my sister. I gave my God of War 3 to my sister so
she can play. Located. Move to their location and secure the hostage.
What the hell is she? Okay, stay there. Stay there for a second, lady. Fuck.
We have been eliminated.
I'm just trying to knife him.
Hostage found. Move to their location and secure the hostage.
Thanks. I actually just got it today. $50 at, no, $60 at Game Exchange. But I saw him dead smack in the head.
Hostage found. Move to their location and secure the hostage. Hostage secured. Extract the hostage. Hostiles approaching. Keep the hostage secure.
Fuck.
Friendlies have been eliminated.
This is not a game to play when you're not in the mood. Alex, you still there?
Hostage found. Move to their location and secure the hostage.
Right, it does. Okay, I'm gonna try not to die this time. Just having a bad day, so... I have Fallout 4, but I really do not care for it, because I can't get into it. So I really don't care for Fallout 4.
They're on the second floor.
I got you. Everything's gonna be okay.
Hostage secured. Move to the extraction point. Hostiles approaching. Keep the hostage safe.
Hostile in range. Lobby. Tossing a flashbang!
You need to stay here for a few seconds!
I got you. Everything's
gonna be okay. Hostage secured. Extract the hostage.
Stay close.
We've lost the hostage. Secure the hostage. Hostage extraction successful.
We are facing a bomb threat against a high-value target. It is crucial that you choose an entry point that minimizes your exposure to enemy fire and the time it takes to reach the bomb and disarm it. Repelling is the quickest way to traverse the building, allowing you to bypass corridors and stairs. Once you reach the target, you will need to disarm a bomb loaded with an unknown chemical compound. We have equipped you with a diffuser. Set it near the bomb to intercept the signal. Protect the diffuser while it completes the sequence.
It's called Woody's. It's the small breakfast place.
Your mission is to locate and defuse a bomb. Diffuser dropped. We need to secure the device.
How do you pick it up? Shit.
Diffuser acquired. Move to bomb location and defuse the device.
Yeah. It'd be nice.
Lost the diffuser. Go back and retrieve the device.
Fuck. Why do I keep dropping it?
Move to bomb location with the diffuser.
God. Hold on. So I'm talking to people too. Not some. I got someone mad at me, so I'm trying to make her unmad. People blowing up my phone. Okay. I'm gonna see if it's ready to go online. Well, guess I can't go online yet. I don't know why. Hold on. Okay, I'm back, guys. Yeah, I have about 47 minutes until I can play online. But I am actually about to switch games, probably. and the only person texting me is Alyssa.
But I think she's mad at me, so.
But I'm switching games real quick. So. I don't know if it'll cut off the video or not, but when.